Thousands of people have filled the streets of Berlin to protest against spying and data collection. They marched under the slogan, "Freedom instead of fear." Demonstrators claim privacy is being violated in the name of security.